The Chinese electric vehicle maker NIO hit its landmark production milestone of rolling out its 100,000th vehicle, with gaining an acknowledgment from the Tesla boss, Elon Musk. NIO's share is set to rebound. Are they worth your buy? Let's find out its answers and what the ARK investors have to say about NIO. Hi Fixers, welcome to Fix Your Finances. If you want to build your financial wealth and fill your mind with the right information, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for us to provide you with more valuable content. Let's dive into it. Musk's congratulating NIO for hitting its milestone might come as a surprise for those of you who don't know. Tesla and NIO are competitors in the hot Chinese market. Earlier in November, when NIO's share rose to a psychological resistance point at $40, Musk asserted by saying 420 is 10 times better than 42, referring to his own company, Tesla, whose shares were about 10 times more than NIO's. Next, about the congratulation tweet. Musk might have been really nice, or he knows that to start any business, it's extremely hard in the beginning as new productions are prone to error. Thus, the first 100,000 vehicle production is the learning curve, especially for a company like NIO, because even with Tesla, there were several issues at first. The global market for an electric vehicle is creating a high potential to support multiple players. Traditionally in China, the average selling of NIO's vehicle is currently at $65,000. Indicating how premium segment they fall in, which a different price segment from Tesla. On the other hand, is trying to push its Made in China Model 3 sedan and is on the verge of launching Made in China Model Y. William Lee, the CEO and chairman of NIO, suggested that the company shall acquire 50% of the high-end Chinese electric vehicle market, priced at over 350,000 yuan, approximately $54,000. Comparing NIO's share to Tesla, NIO closed its Friday session down about 1.50% at $38.12, and Tesla ended down 0.99% at $677.02. According to the charts, we can see that NIO has gone down below the 30 days moving average after the marker on the 16th of February. NIO's stock trend has been going much slower compared to what it was previously. However, we are bullish on this trend to reverse back very fast because firstly, after the breakdown at the 60 days moving average chart, we will see that the fallout has occurred and it has already passed that point of support. Secondly, NIO CEO William Leo talked about the company's plan on building more automated battery swap stations in China in the current year, with the target of at least 500 operating stations with improved design by the end of 2021. A second-generation battery swap station named Power Swap Station 2.0, capable of providing up to 312 battery swaps per day with each swap happening in less than 3 minutes, which is approximately 3 times more than total to what it has had at the end of 2020. Being very convenient for the Chinese consumer as 93% of them live in apartment buildings. Here, the buyers purchase a NIO without a battery pack. They have to pay a monthly fee to subscribe to a battery swap services. This is how it works. A NIO car, after running for miles, will need to swap that battery with a new one, and every time the customer needs to pay for the swapping, now, with the company's upcoming program, the buyer will get a lower upfront price, which will be a fantastic buy option for the buyers and for the company. It will get accessibility to its customers by providing a steady cash flow and variable revenues, as all the customers will have to start paying the monthly subscription for the battery. In contrast, they run out of miles requiring a new one. NIO is currently limiting its production to 7,500, even though now that it has the production capability of 10,000 per month, due to the shortages of battery cells and semiconductor for the time being, at least for the first half of the year. Previously in March, NIO announced a halt in production for 5 days due to chip shortage. The downtime caused the company to lower their first quarter shipment projects to 19,500 vehicles, decreasing from the previously estimated range of 20,000 to 20,500 vehicles. NIO has a stronghold on its business to take it up to the next level. This is a tremendous opportunity to buy NIO stock at this discount rate. The semiconductor shortage is not just for NIO, but automobile makers like Ford, General Motors, and even Tesla took a two-day production halt in February in the California plant. In comparison to Tesla, NIO has managed to shut down for one-fourth of the time Tesla has in the past few months. We can't deny that NIO is dominating the largest electric car market in the world, that is China, and now, with this growth rate, they can get into the second largest market in the world, Europe. NIO has the government support of China and the United States as well. Brian Beese, Joe Biden's economic advisor, owns nearly about $3 billion shares of NIO. He also asserted that Tesla should not be given the monopoly of electric vehicle. There should be more companies from all over the world to be selling electric vehicles. Let's take a look at what ARK investors have to say about NIO. Kathy Wood, the CEO of ARK Investors. It is imperative to understand that NIO is not a short-term stock. Currently, only 2% of all vehicles are electronic vehicles, and this decade indicates the exponential growth of EVs. Till then, NIO will already have a large percentage of EV shares in the global market. Kathy Wood asserted that the traditional automobile industries are significantly matured. A segment of the automobile industry is about to experience exponential growth. The segment of the automobile she is referring to is none other than the EV sector. She generally talks about the growth of the EV sector in this decade, not referring to either Tesla or NIO or any other EVs. However, with the AI technology, NIO has launched its homegrown Level 4 self-driving option in EVs, marking its position in the upcoming exponential growth of the electric vehicle sector. Recently, Kathy Wood, in her interview, spoke about NIO, mentioning that NIO has technology. However, she called NIO a battery swapping company. No other company indeed has such an advanced degree of battery swapping technology that NIO has, but calling them a battery swapping company doesn't really justify what they do. NIO is an auto manufacturing company with advanced battery swapping software similar to the works of Tesla. They are working on various projects, making it more accessible to a massive Chinese audience. Kathy Woods also mentioned about owning BYD and some of her funds, and that she compared to how Warren Buffett also owned BYD for several years. This mentioning makes no sense if Kathy Woods was not interested in NIO. Although we do suspect that Kathy Wood has all her eyes and ears on NIO's stock, she has still not invested in the same. Might be because she thought NIO was just overpriced. Now we expect that if NIO gets down to cheap levels, we might see ARK investors purchasing massive stocks. In the short term, NIO stock has the capability to reach $75 to $80 per share, and for more extended periods, we expect its price from ranging from $200 to $250 per share is the price target for maybe 2022 and 2023. NIO has the potential to become a trillion-dollar company in the next 5 years if it starts selling in the United States, Europe, and Asia, reaching the level Tesla will be very much possible. It is essential that NIO's price stays at the range of $37. Going below that will not look good at all. The current regression lines is a negative one. Going down making 2 months of similar regression lines, not considering the baseline to be in the range of $35. This is a great buying opportunity for a long term with a 65% upside trend potential. We believe investing now will make you one of the leaders in the coming future. In the long run, we will see an explosion in this industry. Coming from Kathy Wood and other leaders at investing, NIO can potentially dominate the EV market globally. We would love some inputs from your side as well. Let us know in the comments below what you think of NIO. And make sure to subscribe and follow us on Instagram at fixyourfinances_. See you next time at Fix Your Finances.